Hello students, in continuation with the series of videos of voices, today I am going to explain you changes with imperative sentences, how we will change active voice in the passive form if the sentence is imperative. If our sentence is imperative, like open the gate, then we use we let plus object plus be plus be3, clear? Let plus object plus be plus be3 in the passive form. Like in the active form, be1 plus object, open the gate. Na? In the passive form, we use let the gate be opened. We all, because we always use third form of the verb in the passive voice. B1 will go into B plus B3. Before object, we use let. Always before the objects we use let. Like I ought to take the examination, then the passive form, the examination ought to be taken by me. If our sentence is in infinitives, like has to be, okay, then what we will do, we'll use have to be plus b3. Clear? He used to postpone his work, then his work used to be postponed by him. In the request sentence also, we expressing request sentence also, we use please, kindly before the object plus b3 plus object. Like please help me, then in the passive form we use you are requested to help him, because please, in place of please, kindly, we always use you are requested. After that we use third form of to plus third first, because you know very well, after to we use v1 with the object, clear? Like please help him. So if you are we are making you are requested to, and after to what we use, first form of the verb. You are requested to help him. Clear? Thank you.